Good afternoon to all you people out there on YouTube land. This is Dead Rayman walking reporting. And I know I haven't made a video in a while, so. But this is something regarding my American Girl dolls. Or anything doll-wise for like forever. Well, anyways, some time ago I was wanting to make a video of Susan, my very first Asian doll in my American Girl doll collection, who is just like you, number four, with the elusive Asian face mold, which was retired in 2011. Well, anyways, I think it was in either 2012 or 2013, I'd gotten Susan this purple kimono. And there were some photo shoots of Susan wearing the kimono, if you've seen it on my, if you've seen older videos on my channel, considering they have not been made private and stuff. However, I'm not sure about the whereabouts of that purple kimono, which looks like a traditional Japanese kimono. Well, anyways, so I asked my mom to get me a kimono, and there was this kimono on the American Girl doll site. Well, actually, it's the, this is the Sparkling Sequins Kimono. This was like a bargain on the American Girl doll site because it was $9 because it was a last chance sale before this kimono top was, you know, retired and all. So it was like $9 and I just got from my mom today. My mom usually has to do shopping on Amazon and online stuff for me because I'm, even though I am 36 years old, I, you know, have to be on my parents had to put their foot down on me ordering crap online since 2013. I will not go into detail with that, people. So anyways, this is the Sparkling Sequins Kimono. And it, I think it would look very nice on Susan, considering I made her Japanese-American. I'm going to take it out of the bag now. It's on an actual American Girl doll coat hanger thingy. Let's see if I can get it out of the bag. I'm surprised they didn't put it in an actual box like they would at the American Girl doll store. Carton came out. What just fell behind the VCR deck thingy that we used to have when we used to use VCRs. I'm trying to get the... Stay patient, people. Okay, got it out of the bag. Ah, it looks amazing. Oh, and for those of you who are familiar with the concept of the reverse sequin thing, it goes, you probably have seen this on a lot of things. Yeah, you seen that? Can you see that on the pic, on the camera? Yeah, nice flip-flop sequin thingy. So, I'm gonna stop the video and show you people how it looks on Susan. So, I'll be right back momentarily. All right, I finally got Susan changed into this lovely kimono top. Unfortunately, for the time being, I don't have a decent pair of pants to put on her. So she's just wearing the pajama pants she's been wearing for like forever. And, oh yes, Susan looks absolutely gorgeous in this kimono top, the sparkling sequins kimono. I mean, it's not really a full-size kimono, but it'll do for her for right now. So, overall, this is another great product. Another fine product from American Girl. Sorry, I just got back. I got back moments ago from physical therapy and stuff, so still kind of out of it. But overall, this is such an amazing shirt that American Girl has made. Now, if only I could find a good pair of pants to put on Susan. I guess I'll have to put that on my birthday list, perhaps. Okay. Well, I guess that should do it for this video. So until next time, this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing off.